Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another hard-hitting, action-packed video to help you own your digital world. Windows seems to always have one update or another, so what can you do? Now, in past versions of Windows, you had the option to set Windows to automatically install updates, to download updates, but you got the choice of when to install them, to check for updates, but let you choose when to install them, or finally to never check for updates at all. You do not have that option in Windows 10. In the home version of Windows 10, you have the option to pause Windows updates or defer a restart. In the Enterprise editions, the option exists to delay updates so they can be held up to a time that they are free. Microsoft has stated that they would push updates over the Enterprise version less frequently for real-time users like hospitals, ATMs, and the such, since downtime installing updates could cause a lot of problems. But suppose you do not want Windows downloading updates and occupying resources while you need it the most. And then there are those of us that want the liberty and the option to download and install updates on their schedule and not Microsoft's. Now, in this video, we will look at ways to block or disable automatic Windows 10 updates. And as usual, we will link an amazing article in the description down below that will go much more in depth. Now, since there's not a real way to disable it, we need a good workaround. Now, there are a few ways to go about this. You can disable Windows Update and Windows Update Medic services. You can change the WU settings in a group policy editor. You can set your connection to metered, and of course you can use a tool that lets you disable it. So if you want to disable the Windows Update and the Windows Update Medic services, you need to go to the Windows Services Manager. Now in the Services Manager, you need to scroll down, and this list is awfully long, so you know you'll be scrolling for a while. Scroll down to Windows Update and turn it off. Right click on it, hit properties, go down to disabled, apply, and click OK. That will take care of the Windows updates not being installed on your computer. Now, however, this might trigger Windows Media Medic services. Windows Medic services is something introduced to repair Windows update components from damage. So, You'll need to disable it as well. Now, after you do these updates, you're gonna have to restart your computer. Now, one caveat: doing this means that you will need to turn them back on from time to time to download and install the latest updates. Now, if your computer has a group policy, then you can change some of the settings using something called the Group Policy Editor. The article that we've linked below goes much more in depth into this method. Now, I've done the metered connection. Windows is somewhat like Android in the respect that it will allow you to set updates not to happen while you're on a metered connection. So, what I found is a good workaround is to go into Settings, go into Network and Internet, find the Wi-Fi, go to Manage Known Networks. Right-click on the network you're on, go into Properties. Now, as you see, there's metered connection. Like I said, if you have a limited data plan and want more control over data usage, make this a metered connection. It says that some apps might work differently to reduce data usage when you're connected to the network. What this also means is that you won't get, or at least you should not get, Windows updates while you're on a metered connection. And like before, you're going to have to turn it back on from time to time to download and install these updates. And then there are freeware apps out there that will allow you to block updates with a single click. And the article linked below has a list of apps you can consider. So, do you block automatic updates? Did you try any of the ones we listed? Do you have other ways to block updates? Let us know in the comments. And for this and thousands of others, tips, tricks, hacks, news, and fixes on Windows 10 and more, go to thewindowsclub.com. And do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to our channel, where we are always releasing videos to help you get the most out of your digital world. Until later, thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.